Other, have you ever seen something and you thought it was completely real, but you had to do a double take because apparently it wasn't? This is the case right now. This streamer does not actually exist. She's AI generated. What do you mean this is AI generated? If you were to just see this, right, you would think it's real, right? You see the Shure SM7B over here. You see she has headphones on, looking at the camera. It's actually mind-boggling how real this looks. Upon scrolling, it's very, very difficult to tell the difference at all. If you look at the details, then we can kind of see. But upon first glance, if you were to just see this still image, I mean, I certainly thought that this was a real streamer. But then you look a little closer, right? Let's look at some of the identifying points. Whenever it is all moving in cohesion, the eyes are giving a little bit uncanny valley. Not quite there yet. The hands are moving in slightly strange ways. But also, you can see just from the wording, right? You zoom in and you can see that the words are not lining up. It says, I believe it's supposed to say secret lab, but these are messing up as SECAEET lab and then SEO. Lab. It's weird. You can see in the back they were trying to give Funko Pop, but the Funko Pops just aren't generating quite right. They have, you know, the semblance of it, a semblance of a Funko Pop. What Funko Pop? No clue what that could be. Of course, you zoom in on the chat itself and there's nothing to see there. There's really no word. She's not playing the game. I think that's a very big giveaway right here. She's not actually playing the game at all. The minute she turns her hand away, it actually continues walking. So yes, also you can see her hands are actually not quite on the right areas of the keyboard either. They are in the general direction, but they're sort of just off. You know? So I have to say, it is extremely scary though, because again, if you were just scrolling, you would not notice these little fine details, right? You wouldn't notice that this isn't a regular streamer. It just looks like a very pristine, very nice setup, almost a commercialization setup of a streamer. But it looks real upon first glance. But then you really look into those details and then you understand that those things just don't quite make sense. AI is able to quite literally play Pokemon by itself. We're getting them so intelligent that they're able to play their own games. Imagine if they made their own games and then play the, I don't know. It's just so uncanny. It's so uncanny in how quickly everything is advancing. It is just advancing through the game, and it is so weird how quickly everything is progressing. I've seen where people have developed AI to make games, but now they're playing games, but I don't know. It's just creepy how fast everything is developing. I wouldn't be surprised if this is how we're heading in the future, but I just ask of you to look at things with caution, right? If we are this advanced right now, imagine what it will be like 10 years from now. Look at every video you have with caution. Double, triple check your sources if possible. Try not to take things at face value. Do your own research. There's been several times where I've seen something and then you actually click on the article, for example, and it's completely different. This is really strange. Apparently, an AI robot in China tried to attack a person. I can't confirm if it's one of those robots that you care or that are controlled by humans, but if it is or if it isn't, it's still such a crazy situation. What? What? Is that... What? Are these controlled by humans or are these just sentient on their own? That's wild. They're already fighting people. What a time to be alive. So just be cautious. Please understand that platforms also like to take the uncanny and bring it about. I really think it's important that we get educated on the signs of looking out for AI. I don't think that it's quite there yet, but I, again, would not be surprised if 10 years from now, things were indistinguishable. So we really do need to be careful, but also just keep looking at things, look out for things that are generated, because then we will be knowledgeable and then we can actually take things and learn what is the truth from all of this. But in other words, I think we're kind of cooked, you know? So just be on the lookout for that. But thank you so much for watching. Just just look out for stuff with AI, because what the heck is going on, you guys? Bye-bye.